So here is a little video of how to run files on the +3 CF card. So bear with me. There we are, show it running. So first off, we'll do a cat. That's what's on my IDE hard drive, or CF actually. So what I'm going to do now, whilst holding the camera, is type in spectrum, pick a game, make sure I spelled it right, usually I spell it wrong, and you'll see it loading. I'm going to press enter. And there we go.